Our school is built of bricks, painted a bright orange and trimmed with a light gray. A cement walk leads up to a large doorway, over which is carved the name Grayslake School, Donald Carnegie, 1926. Grayslake's Grade School stood at the northeast corner of present-day Lake Street and Belvedere Road from 1895 to 1956, when the name changed to Lakeview School. Students played dodgeball or tag on the battlefield, the nickname for a section of the playground. They eagerly awaited fire drill days, when students were permitted to use the fire escape slide designed to quickly evacuate people on the second floor. Now Westlake Christian Academy, the name has changed, but the purpose of the building remains the same.